This video will demonstrate how to create child pages under a specific program area. Child pages are useful if you have related program topics that have enough information to require their own web page, like a summer camp page under 4-H, a Master Gardener page under A&R, or an FNEP or SNAP Ed page under FCS. So let's get started. Child pages are created at a file level below another higher level page, for example, a Master Gardener page below A&R, or a Junior Master Gardener page below the Master Gardener page. So let's use these examples to create two levels of child pages. Navigate to the page under which you want to create the child page. In this case, we want to create a page under A&R, so we need to make sure we're on our main A&R page. Then expand the Sidekick if necessary and click on the page icon. Then click Create Child Page. The Create Child Page box opens. Now the title field is very important as the page title displays on your web page itself, in your browser window, and also in the local navigation. Avoid using very long titles or common abbreviations like MG. Instead, we'll use Master Gardener. The name box is for the page's file name, but you don't need to add anything here. AEM will use the title as your page's file name. Do note that for any child page created, the default template is Extension County Basic. If you create a child page under the 4-H area, be sure to choose the Extension County 4-H template to retain the green banner and the navigation. When you're ready, click Create. Now, it may take a bit of time for the new page to display, but once it does, you'll see the title of the new page at the top, in your local navigation, slightly indented under A&R, and in the browser window. At this point, you can edit the Master Gardener page, and I'm just going to add a rich text box, edit it, and copy and paste some text. Click OK. And now, because I'm done with this page, I want to activate it to make it live. To create yet another level below the Master Gardener page, browse to that page as we are, click Create Child Page again, and then give your child page a good title like Junior Master Gardener. And you can even put JMG in parentheses beside it if you wish. Click Create. The new JMG page will soon display with the title at the top and indented underneath the Master Gardener page and in your browser window. And you could edit this page, but we're just going to activate it right now. Looking in another browser tab, if we open up the county website, we can go to A&R, to our Master Gardener page, and there's our Junior Master Gardener page. Our version of AEM allows three levels in the local navigation like we've done with Ag, Master Gardener, and JMG. Avoid creating pages deeper than three levels. They won't display in your local navigation and users will not be able to find them. Do be sure to activate, though, all of your newly or newly edited pages so that the links to them will actually show and work on the upper level parent pages. So that's how to create child pages. Now, on another note, if you need to delete a child page, be aware that any lower level child pages in the same structure will also be deleted. So if we needed to delete the Master Gardener page, the Junior Master Gardener page will also be deleted. And once you delete a page, it is not possible to get it back, and that includes your main program area pages too. So be very careful. Make absolutely certain that you are viewing the correct page before hitting the delete page button. And for more information on deleting pages, visit the CAES OIT website. For any questions or further help with AEM, please email caesweb@uga.edu.